Hey, I'm Matt Kavas from the athletics department. Just having a great day helping all the freshmen move into their dorms, meet a lot of great families. Really excited to be helping out and lending a hand. And yeah, looking forward to a great day.
It's important to give back. You know, all our student athletes have been here before in this freshman movement, and they know how hectic and stressful and emotional it can be for families. So I'm glad that we can help facilitate some of those emotions and bring some more excitement to being on the campus of Iona.
I'm glad the athletics is making a contribution to help out, let the new students feel welcome to the school.
Great day to be a Gael, Iona College Athletics, all the time.
I think if you take a look around campus, you can just see an absolutely engaged culture here of all members of our staff. So, you know, I'm proud of our student athletes who and coaches who have taken pride all day helping all the new students who are coming to our campus for the first time. It's so much easier for families when you have people helping and answering questions. And if you look around, you'll see lots of maroon shirts, lots of student athletes making a little bit of a difference to our student population, which we should. We're a proud member and part of the Iona family, so just our day of doing our part.
It's all about meeting new people. Iona, the whole thing about Iona, it's a family setting. So this is just another way to kind of embrace that type of setting.
It's a great opportunity for us to really engage with the younger students who are just getting here. They play a big role in what we do in athletics, and their support goes a long way in terms of what we do for the athletics department. So to be able to lend a hand is a small thing that we can do, but ultimately it plays a big role, hopefully, what we do as a school.
It's important to kind of just, you know, get the excitement going and also just kind of get to know everybody, you know, where everyone's from, what they like, and just help out.
I think the commitment to balance and commitment to the community is something that's been here for a long time. I don't think it's something that's new. I think it's been there. It will continue to be here, and I think it's something that the student-athletes and the coaches take great pride in. I don't think it's just move-in day. I think you'll see lots of efforts that sometimes is documented and sometimes it's just not, because that's who we aspire to be every day.